Joe Biden has called China America's most serious competitor on the global stage. He says his administration will take on the challenges of the growing ambition of China to rival the U.S. He says he will confront China's economic abuses and push back on China's attack on human rights, intellectual property, and global governance. Biden argues the key to confronting China would be working with allies.